first step is to connect this printer using a data cable. So this is supplied with the printer. So one end goes to the printer at the back side and USB end will go to the computer or laptop. Now go to the laptop screen. Here we have to open the start button and then the settings. Click on the devices. Click on the printers and scanners. Add a printer or scanner and wait for the printer to appear. It will show up with Canon G1000 series. Click on the printer. Click on manage button. And I'll show you a test page as a print. So once I give a print command, you can see printer has started to work. So this way we can set up this printer with the Windows 10 laptop or a computer. So our printer is working now. Thanks for watching.